morning, and what a stunning morning it is. There's not a breath of wind, and not a cloud. Well, there are clouds in the sky, but they are fantastic looking clouds. Look at where I am. Look at that. How could you beat that? Today I'm up around Loch Culla, and I've got the camera set up at this wee stream here for a few photographs. It is amazing. It is stunning weather, and I'm thoroughly enjoying what I'm doing here today. I've got the camera set up here in portrait orientation, and we've got the river foreground, sunrise background. Pretty standard shot. Not too bad, but I've got the first shot of the day, so I'm pretty happy with that. The day can only get better. I've been walking along the path for a wee bit, and I thought I'd share one of my favourite things that I see in the mountain, especially in the morning. Just up behind here, the sun is rising, and you can see it just coming down the mountain. The plan is to continue on my little walk. There looks to be like there's some nice waterfalls up there as well, so hopefully there will be something to photograph. So I've reached the first peak and I'm on my way back down. It was freezing. I believe it's called Stob Ghabhar. How's that for pronunciation, eh? On my way back down up to the next one, which will be along here, up there, up to there, along to the top, and then back down again. So a bit more climbing to do yet. Just thought I'd give you a quick update on what's going on. Nearly at the top. This is the next one. I just need to make my way along there and then up that ridge to the top. I just come up a boulder field from kind of down there, and oh, it was tough going. The way down is down around there, boop, 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 and back down to the car, which is about there somewhere. Sorry, one last thing I want to show you. It's not often you get a view of Rannoch Moor like this. Have a look at that. That's Rannoch Moor away down there. That's leading up into Glencoe. That's leading down into Tyndrum, Tyndrum, and the way from which I've come. So yeah, good views up here today. There's a little bit of haze, but it's not too bad. It's not too bad. It's quite nice. Something that I struggle quite a lot with is, as the day goes on, I become less enthusiastic about
taking photos, making videos, all that kind of thing. I think it's probably a little bit of exhaustion, a little bit of hunger, and it's also really cold. That's why there's not much chat. It was also freezing at the top. Didn't really want to take my gloves off. Did a wee bit of droning, but that's about it. Anyway, I want to show you what's going on here. Just over there, let me see if I can zoom. We've got one single god ray, which looks awesome. You can see that coming down there. And the rest of the mountains look fantastic. There's just a blanket of cloud covering everything, and it looks like the far side is clear. Don't know if I'm going to see any more sun today, but that's quite nice all the same, eh? That's pretty awesome. I wonder how long it'll be before that freezes over. Is me done for today. I am exhausted and my wee pegs, every step is agony. It's been a pretty good day, I think. I got one photograph this morning. I don't think I got anything else. I've had the camera out to film me, just really. I think I got some nice video footage as well, which is always nice. I do quite enjoy that. Bit of a dander back to the car. Should be back in about half an hour. And then I think I will be having my ritual snooze so that I can make it home without falling asleep. See you later and thanks for watching. If you do enjoy the videos, please do like, please subscribe. That is a great help.
As I was dandering down the wee track on the way back to the car, I came across a herd of stags, or whatever you call a group of stags. And no matter how many times you see them, they are always quite impressive whenever you come across them. Their antlers are pretty impressive. I took a wee photograph of it anyway, just to let you see what it was like.